I was born with a congenital heart defect. It would race, it would have irregular beats. It had gotten so bad that my heart was actually seizing up.
His aorta was paper thin.
They said, you didn't have much time left.
Chris was told by just about everybody he needed a mechanical valve.
When you get the mechanical valve, it's gonna change your lifestyle. That's not something I was willing to do.
So we put a stentless valve in Chris. If you didn't know that he'd had surgery, you wouldn't be able to tell.
If it wasn't for them, if it wasn't for Dr. Walinsky, I wouldn't be here.